first of all, open up our hamstrings a little bit by coming into floating staff pose. Slide your hands down towards your feet, and then give a gentle pull against your straps to help lift your chest, move your shoulders down, and drop your hips. Don't forget to pull your belly in towards the spine, spread your toes, and we'll take a few breaths here. If you want to release some of the tightness in your hips, you can try gently lifting one hip at a time. This feels really good. And from here, we're going to transition into Baddha Konasana, or cobbler pose. And just let your knees fall open. Rest the back of your hands on your knees. If at any time you feel that there's some constriction to blood flow underneath your armpits, you can either see if you can make a little adjustment, moving the fabric closer or lower, rather down your back, or you can rest your arms on a sling like this, and it'll also hold you into place, and it'll allow circulation and nothing will be cutting in your arms. And next is my favorite pose, the flying yogi. So we're going to fold the right leg in and drop that knee. Really open up the hip flexor on the right side. Extend your left leg. This is actually what my logo is based on. And then if you want to go deeper, you can take your right arm and resting the elbow on the right sling, cross over with your left right hand over to the left side, take a hold of the left strap, and now push into the right elbow as you pull with the left hand. Keep dropping the right knee. Breathe deep into your right rib cage. And then we're going to transition to the other side. Repeat the same thing here. Bring the left arm, rest your left elbow against the sling, and push against the sling a little bit, and then take a hold of the right side with the left hand. Holding on to the right strap, gently pull and push into the left elbow, drop that left knee, roll your hips forward. Just work yourself deep into the stretch. And now, we're just coming to wide angle pose. Again, you can pull those straps if you like to just deepen the stretch. Keep pulling the belly in and release your tailbone down. If you want to, you can add some foot rotations here to just kind of massage out the ankles. And now we're going to come into cobra. Take a hold of your little handles. So lift your hips, lift your heart, release your hip. This is a great spot to try flying fish. Keeping your chest lifted, you're going to drop your hips. Press your heels together and spread your toes. We're going to rest our forearms against the sling. Palms together, thumbs resting on your sternum. Push against the sling to help lift your heart. Keep dropping your hips. And now just take a nice big stretch. Actually do lotus, some of you might be able to. You can come into full lotus, and we'll conclude today's practice with the words Namaste.